A steady supply of concrete is precisely dumped into spreaders.
Europe's roads, built in the 1960s and 1970s, were designed to last only around 50 years. Well, their time has come. But renewing roads involves high costs, long construction times, and dangers for workers. Imagine a world where our streets are always in perfect condition, where maintenance work is carried out quickly and efficiently, where you can drive safely and smoothly, and where everything is done automatically by robots? Unbelievable? Then watch this. Researchers of the OMICRON project are currently developing brand new inspection technologies to make road renovation not only more efficient and safer, but also more predictable. Instead of road inspectors, in the future, special drones will take high-quality aerial images of traffic infrastructure. Additionally, terrestrial inspection vehicles record the surrounding road surface and its condition. All this collected data is fed into a digital twin, and then, with the help of a decision support tool, a computer analyzes the best options for quickly restoring the road. The particular advantage of this technology is that the maintenance work becomes predictable and construction components can be pre-manufactured. Ultimately, these robotic and automation technologies not only save time and money, but also reduce traffic disruptions and risks for the workers. So pay attention when driving on a road in Spain or Italy where the members of OMICRON will set up their test sites. You may discover their robots at work.